Vera is a transport solution that builds on connected electric and autonomous transport and is monitored by a control tower in a repetitive flow, relatively short distances. Now we're presenting a collaboration together with a strong ferry and logistics company, DFDS. The aim of the collaboration is to install an autonomous transport solution in an ideal setting together with a strong partner and enable to grow this solution further with new customers. The transport assignments as such is from a logistics center in a relatively short distance to a port terminal going through public roads, roundabouts and a gate. Vera will transport containers from a logistics center on a relatively short repetitive route, going back and forth, monitored by a control tower. At this point, we have put the speed limit on Vera of 40 kilometers per hour or the several Veras that will operate on the route. Still, we are in an industrial area, so the complexity will be less than in an urban area, of course. But the complexity consists of a roundabout, a public road, there is a gate to pass and so on. Safety is a core value to Volvo Trucks, so we will take the necessary precautions in order to assure safety, both when it comes to the vehicle as such, but also the infrastructural changes that might be necessary and installing a control tower to monitor the system. I think there are many values that could be enabled here, same as in a manufacturing facility with productivity, repeated delivery precision and safety. It's an important step for Volvo Trucks transforming into the new age of digital, and we are seeing this as a very good collaboration together with DFDS that shares our values on this journey. I think transport industry has many challenges, and we are presenting now one new solution that could be a complement and that could help society grow in a sustainable way. For society, we think this is a more sustainable solution for these specific applications, which can enable a more quieter and cleaner transport. It's still early days. We are implementing a solution together with our strong collaboration partner, and when we can have taken the necessary precautions on safety, we will start to operate. The future for truck drivers is still bright. These are solutions that will be implemented in specific predefined repetitive routes, and that will in turn drive productivity, and when productivity rises, there is a big need for other transport to connect to that solution as well, and here we need truck drivers for a long time.